Hey guys, today we will post 2 new videos about Yeelfun Armor X5 Pro. In this video, we will talk about camera of the smartphone, and the next video will be about pros and cons of the new Yeelfun mobile device. Just to remind you, we have already made unboxing video, performance test and battery test. You can watch them by the links in the description. So let's start camera test of Yeelfun Armor X5 Pro. First of all, Yeelfun Armor X5 Pro is a budget rugged phone. You can buy it for $120. The new smartphone has dual camera on the back, 13 MP main sensor and 2 MP secondary sensor. The front camera is 5 MP. You know, there are some interesting functions in the camera app. For example, there is night mode. Later I will test it. In addition, you can use HDR mode, video, photo and pro. There are also other modes in camera app, such as UHD, beauty, panorama, etc. In the settings, you can choose picture size, camera mute, continuous shot, grid line and many other options. I have already took many photos in daytime and at night. Yeelfun Armor X5 Pro has only 13 MP main camera, but it makes really good pictures. I had a cloudy weather when I took photos, but the pictures are still good quality. They are clear and have natural colors. The selfie camera is also good, and there's even portrait mode. You know, I was very surprised by the photos at night. This budget phone makes really good pictures in low light conditions, especially when you use night mode. As for video shooting, the smartphone doesn't have image stabilization, but the video is quite smooth. You can shoot a good video, but it is better to move less. Thank you. Yulfan Armor X5 Pro has only dual camera, but it is quite unusual for 2020 when all smartphones have triple and quad cameras. However, I think the dual camera is enough for budget phone. This phone takes really good images in daytime and even at night. I was very surprised by this. If you just need a good camera without wide-angle, bokeh or macro, then Yulfan Armor X5 Pro is for you. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.